Breakthrough. New inhalable COVID-19 vaccine reaches clinical trials. Another experimental COVID-19 vaccine has entered human clinical trials, but this one is inhalable. Inhalable vaccines are expected to give birth to the second generation. However, researchers do not expect these new items to replace the current generation. They may either boost or offer alternatives to those who are in need. The newest product to join clinical trials is made by CanSino Biologics. Xu Fengyu, the company's co-founder and CEO, told CNBC that the inhalable vaccine could be more effective than injectables. The main upside of this vaccine type is the administration route, through the nose. The active ingredients will easily reach the airways and the lungs, and faster than injections. As such, the patient will quickly experience both positive effects and adverse reactions, which doctors can address more conveniently. As a comparison, injectable vaccines typically induce systemic effects. Since the drug can take time to reach the entire body, adverse effects may occur several hours later. Inhalable vaccines are believed to induce reactions in minutes. This is positive in those with allergies who can get immediate treatment before leaving vaccination sites. Because the effects are almost instant, researchers hope that the upper respiratory system will develop immune response at a rapid rate. This is also a plus as patients can get protection soon from the primary transmission route of the coronavirus. Having a focus on the upper respiratory tract system may even reduce the risk of transmitting the virus to others. But these aspects are yet to be tested in the real world. According to Reuters, the trial involves 120 participants to test the safety profile and effectiveness of the new vaccine against COVID-19. In terms of technology, the vaccine uses an adenovirus vector-based platform similar to the one used in the AstraZeneca vaccine, Janssen vaccine, and Sputnik V. The vaccine is the same Ad5-nCoV by CanSino that features adenovirus type 5 vector, which is already approved for use as an injection in select countries. After participants get the vaccine dose, they will receive the adjuvant dose ZF2001 by Anhui Zhifei Longcom Biopharmaceutical. The interval between the doses is 28 or 56 days based on the data at clinicaltrials.gov. Recently, the China Center for Disease Control and Prevention admitted that Chinese vaccines don't offer very high protection rates compared to other brands, such as Pfizer and Moderna. Thus, formal consideration to create new doses using other technologies took place, intending to further boost the efficacy of existing vaccines.